YouTubers. I'm glad you're here. Thank you very much for joining me. Today is December 14th, 2022. It is Wednesday. There was a magnitude 6.3 earthquake there along the Aleutian Islands, and it really shook up Yellowstone. Here we have, I believe it's Linus over here that's currently erupting, and let me show you what it did to Yellowstone. There's the earthquake signature as it came in at Yellowstone, and above it is for Iowa. My uncle said his pets have been acting up the last couple days, very insecure, very jumpy. So I was looking to see what was going on there. Yeah, look at this, and I'll show you more plots. Here's the earthquake as it came in to Bermuda, Turkey, New Mexico, Russia. Nothing at Antarctica. Missouri. We'll come down here. Oregon. Yeah, Alaska. This is here at Alaska. Yeah, it's still coming in. According to NOAA, the National Weather Service, there is no tsunami warning, advisory, or watch or threat. They're saying it was a 6.1. Surprisingly, USGS gave it a 6.3. Going to Google Earth, let's bring this out. It looks like most of the energy went towards the United States, kind of a southeast direction. I didn't really see anything that was recorded there in China, and China is much closer than some areas here in the U.S. And I'm bringing it out. Yeah, that's my phone making its little gassy noises. We got Hockley, Texas. Not very much there. Oak Ridge, Massachusetts. Nothing really there. South Dakota. Yep, just barely showed up here. Pennsylvania. Arizona. Ohio. All right, Beehive there at Yellowstone. Yep, look how dirty it is. It's got to be water temperatures of over 2,000 degrees for it to melt the rock to bring up that material. Yep, I talked about it earlier in my Yellowstone report. This earthquake was 52 miles below sea level, or 83.7 kilometers. One person sent in a report saying they felt it on USGS. They gave it an intensity level of 4. So that one person that sent in the report, they said it probably felt like a magnitude 3. Felt indoors by many, outdoors by a few. At night, they would have been woken up. Actually, it's, you know, 2-3 hours ahead of me. So that would have been about 10:48 a.m. Dishes, windows, doors were rattling, automobiles rocking noticeably. No report sent into EMSC. So let's go back to Google Earth. Once again, this was subduction of the Pacific plate moving underneath the North American plate. And yeah, you can see here we had a 7.9 in 2014. Another 6.3. Now that was this year, June, in fact, of this year. Yeah, this, you know, they can have larger ones here, but this has been the largest in quite a while. So what are your thoughts? Are you earthquake prepared? Yeah, we're seeing a lot of increases in earthquakes around the world. Please put your comments down below. Thank you very much for watching. Thank you for subscribing. Always be prepared. Keep your houses, or get your houses, in order. And I'll talk to you later. God bless y'all.